An open-air wind tunnel, technically, is a skydiving simulator. You have probably seen indoor skydiving facilities before, but this machine is different. It's special. It doesn't have walls around. So the flying experience is as close as possible to real skydiving.
But is it really safe? How do you stay in the wind column? And what happens if you fall out? We are here at AERODIUM Sigurd Wind Tunnel to provide you answers to all of these questions and tell you a little tale of how it all started.
Open-air wind tunnels have been around for a while. The first machines of this kind were built back in the late 70s. Technology was rudimentary and these machines were very loud, with poor performance and even unsafe. Since introducing indoor tunnels back in 2005, the open-air tunnels have been seen as an outdated technology. Probably, it would have stayed like this if not for the small company from Latvia, which in fact reinvented the technology and made it sexy again.
The story starts with the closing ceremony of the Olympic Games 2006 in Torino, Italy. The creative director of the show, Marco Balish, has imagined flying acrobats in the middle of the stage. It sounded like a great idea, but how to get a snowboarder or skier up in the air so they look as realistic as possible? So they started to shop around and look for a wind tunnel which might be suitable for this idea. This is where the Latvian company AERODIUM came into the picture.
The show producers contacted them, and a week later AERODIUM came out with a short video where they performed different stunts in an open-air wind tunnel. It was such a dynamic and eye-catching performance that the Italians decided to give them a chance.
The Olympic Games ceremony was a huge success. The Latvian guys made an amazing show and 500 million of people saw an open-air wind tunnel performance for the first time. In fact, it became one of the main highlights of this ceremony.
You might be thinking now, looks great, but they are stunt performers. Could I fly like them? I'm just a regular guy and not willing to die in such crazy activity.
Don't switch away, since we are going to explain step by step how such a daredevil attraction can be made safe and fun for a regular person.
First of all, let me explain you what an open-air wind tunnel is.
It's a machine that creates airflow that is strong enough to lift you up in the air. That means it gives you an experience that is as close as possible to real skydiving. Your body responds to the air in the same way as it does when you jump from an airplane. The main elements of an open-air wind tunnel are an electric motor and a fan. When the electric motor turns the fan, it creates airflow.
So how do you stay in the wind column? Let me show you.
As you can see, this attraction is made for you to feel a real thrill of height. You will be flying up and down and levitating as high as 5 meters above the machine. Instructors will keep an eye on you and will help to make your experience as enjoyable as possible and 100% safe. And what happens when you accidentally fall out of the wind flow head first? Well, let me show you.
For safety reasons, the outer perimeter of the wind tunnel is equipped with special safety net, and the floor features padded cushions for smooth and comfortable landing. All flight experience takes around 60 minutes. You will be properly guided to registration, gear up, briefing and flying. All the necessary flight equipment will be provided. Don't forget to take with you comfortable clothes and sports shoes. See you in the air!
Everyone can fly, even your granny or a 4-year-old kid can. No previous experience needed.
Subscribe to YouTube AERODIUM channel to see more videos like this. Bye!